something funny. There's a dog barking in front of the house. You fall asleep, bitty bitty. You look like you're falling asleep. What'd you find? Bitty's falling asleep. They like standing next to the door because there's air conditioning air coming in. With a head droop. Rest asleep on their feet. This is how they do their afternoon naps. Dog is barking again, it woke him. And then they go sleep again. actually nap pretty short. I don't take long naps. And I need to turn my do not disturb on. Whoops. I'm sorry, Emma. It's okay, Emma. When they open their beak like that to breathe, it's usually because they're stressed or overheated. And she's been very stressed lately, so. Itty bitty tuck her head under her wing there. See if I can get you a bit closer to that. Where are you going in? Baby, baby, don't be plucking her neck feathers. She's not a naked neck, Silky. She doesn't need to look like one. Thank you. Baby, baby. Good. To watch back and see if you guys can actually hear the little noises they make. Get you some water. You got a flash of that turquoise earlobe there. You can kind of see it usually, but. here. And I might stream a little bit more today. Definitely will tonight.